big wide area, lots of UV on it.
So what you're seeing is this is a floodplain of the river line, is it?
Well, it's been dammed off from it, isn't it?
It's got to be sluices.
I mean, last week there was a lot of water coming down the beach from the snow melt, apart from the rainfall. It was rushing through the weirs at quite a large rate of knots. But people are in trouble. When it rains,
that's fine.
It tends to.